Ngiyabingelela kwelikamthaneko lapho ngonamagwebu omdlovana vukumenta abodla amadoda enkashana kamenzi kulo misizulukazi lethini lobingelela umbodo esisebovu kebhiwakhe ngizocisha phansi nadama kwangcolosi utm sakazi-ke ingane kwethu waphansi kwangcolosi emzini okukhulu ekukhanyeni kwaxosha kwaqonda idixa niyangazi-ke ukuthi uma sengifile ngisoke sengiphethe-ke izinto ey'khala kahle izinto ezimnandi ethanda yibona bonke-ke abantu-ke abathanda izinto ezijabulisa umphakathi njengamanje ngithi nginibingelela ngaphansi kohlelo olushasha esitholakala kuyona laphana i-Siyeza TV uhlelo olubiza ngokuthi Isintu Sakithi la sengiphathela khona-ke amaculi bakithi bezonivezela imisebenzi yabo baphinde futhi bezozazisa ngoba esikhathini esiningi siyazi ukuthi kuyenzeka ukuthi sibazi abaculi ngey'ngoma kodwa singabazi ukuthi basukaphi bayaphi basukaphi bayaphi kodwa-ke namhlanje sesihleli phansi sabona ukuthi cha kubalulekile ukuthi sibasondeze kunina bazozazisa kunina bese beninikeza imisebenzi yabo nokwazisa-ke ukuthi-ke batholakala kanjani imiphi imisebenzi emisha engaphinde niyilindele kubona bese kuba ukuthi sinikeze-ke nabantu abasakhula abasewomabhizinisi abasabancane ukuthi sibanikeze ithuba lokuthi bazoveza imisebenzi yabo nanoma ngabe iluphi-ke uhlobo lomsebenzi ofisa nje ukuzowukhangisa uyeza lakuthina kwi-Siyeza TV ngaphansi kohlelo Isintu Sakithi bese siyakukhangisela kumsebenzi wakho kuzothi-ke ngomhlaka 26 kuwona u-April kuyobe kulwesibili sizobe sesikulethela-ke uhlelo lethu lokuqala ngqa esingeke sisho ukuthi siyobe sinobani kodwa wena okwakho ukuthi ushone lapha ku-YouTube wakho bese ufike uyopressa usubscribe ngaphansi kwe-Siyeza TV ukuze-ke uthole i-notification ezokutshela ukuthi-ke mhlaka 26 sesiwufakile umsebenzi ungangena-ke uzibukele ukuthi ubani esobe sikuphathele yena esithembisayo ukuthi-ke kuyobe kumuntu osezingeni futhi uyobe ekulethele umyalezo ohlabahlosile mina nawe asihlangane laphana kusubscribe kwi-Siyeza TV bese uthi ngolwesibili mhlaka 26 sibe ndawonye niphephe emakhaya.